Aren't you cold?
A little, yes.
Hugo doesn't seem to mind.
He's keeping himself warm.
Yes, but he's too far for my liking. Hugo, where are you going? Hugo! An English shield. Where did you find that?
Over there, lying on the ground.
Listen, Hugo. Put that down. It's not for children. Come on, let's go. Oh, it stinks.
Yes, it's horrible.
Strange. What is that?
Ugh, it really smells.
They're so pretty.
What are they again?
Gladioli.
Ah, yes, of course.
Don't you like them?
That's not a good sign.
Hugo, they're flowers.
Mm-hmm. Lucas, come quick, look!
Oh my god.
Are they all dead?
We can't carry on.
Amicia, we have to follow the aqueduct.
Oh my goodness.
Amicia, do we have to walk on them?
I know, Hugo, but we don't have a choice.
Do you think we are hurting them?
Just keep moving, Hugo. Come on. Concentrate on the aqueduct. The horse. Lucas?
I don't know.
Oh no! The rats! Keep away from them!
Amicia, they're everywhere! Hundreds of them!
I don't believe it! Thank you. Look, there's some hay over there. You should be able to set it alight.
Get ready. Now! Run! Soldiers.
We have to get out of here.
What were they doing?
Those were looters, looking for things to steal.
But why?
To survive, probably. Like us. Never get through. We need fire.
Amicia, there's some wood down there, but there's rats everywhere.
Could you lend a hand?
Yes, of course.
We can't hold it back for long. Hugo, you're going to have to go through.
Yes, yes.
Be careful.
I did it! I made it!
Good. Now come back.
Hey, what's that? Who's over there?
Into the grass, quickly. He mustn't see us.
Amicia, his lantern.
I understand.
He's coming.
Turn.
Hey. I understand.
He's coming.
Oh, Lord. It's horrible.
But it worked.
Come, I'll get you up.
Yes.
There are too many rats. We're stuck. Climb up. This should make things a little easier. Well, that looks a lot better. You go first.
Right now.
Follow me.
Very well.
We need to push.
Let me help.
But mind you don't get burned. We're making too much noise. They're going to spot us.
Stay here.
Right. See you in a minute.
Let's push this. Very well. Can you help me push it?
Yes, of course.
A sign.
They're fighting with that.
Not everyone has enough money to buy a sword.
Come on, help me.
All right.
Help me push. Right now.
Hmm.
Below the aqueduct, Amicia, but the rats are everywhere. Shh, we'll find a way.
Over there, a torch.
I might have a chance if I go alone. Wait here, and shh.
I'll wait for you.
I can't fucking stand these rodents. You've got nothing better to do than muck around with a corpse.
Sticks in the dummies.
Don't look. Try to ignore everything you see here, Hugo.
Amicia, tower.
Yes, we can't stay here.
Help! Help me!
Amicia,
no.
There's someone over there.
Oh no.
This man was probably a captain.
Come on, inside, quickly.
Amicia, he's trapped.
To keep moving.
Oh, about time.
Oh no.
Hey, what are you doing? Stop. You saved me. Thank you. Thank you.
You won't give the alert, will you?
The alert? No. I'd be hanged if I knew I'd let you pass. Go ahead. I didn't say anything.
Good. torch.
We'll do without it, Amicia.
Very well. Be careful.
Is he asleep?
Yes, for a while.
Thank you. This is going to save our lives.
This one seems a bit different.
Will that move?
I'll try.
I'm going to drop it. Look out!
You can do this?
Go on, Hugo. That's it.
I need you to do this.
Yes.
Stay here. I won't be long.
Thou stay here.
Lucas, is this of any use to us?
It's a tool for calculating distance.
For what? War?
They must use it to adjust fire themselves.
It's rubbish.
No, it's not. I'll show you later.
Thank you.
Can you take care of it? Go on, Hugo. That's it. Can you do it?
Yes.
Hugo did the hard part.
I just want us to get out of here.
Me too. Come on, let's go.
Are we going to go under it?
We just have to be careful. Come in handy. Get ready. We're going to have to stay in the light. Let's go, let's go. We're not holding it back. No, run.
I'm not sure about this.
It's working for now. All right. It worked. I'll help you up.
I can't. Monsieur, I don't feel well.
What's the matter?
My head.
The macula. He's afraid. We have to get out of here. Hugo? Hugo, think of the frogs. Remember how they jumped? You were chasing them. Come on, let's go and see some more.
Yes, we have to get out of here, Monsieur.
We will. This place can't go on forever, right? There's an awful lot of them.
But we don't have a choice.
I know there's not enough of us. And I definitely know we'd all like to get far, far away from these fucking rats. But these are our boys. They gave their lives for England. What if it were you? You'd want a decent burial, wouldn't you? Wouldn't you? Come on, then! Guyenne is ours! What was that noise?
Amicia, I'm very tired.
Look, there are trees again. I think we're getting to the end.
Finally.
Careful how you land.
Coming.
Watch out!
Say something, asshole!
That's my sister, you bastard! Now let us go!
You'll never see us again! I swear!
No chance. Where I come from, we execute looters on the spot.
What do we do?
Hey! What about them? You're just gonna let them go?
What? Hey!
Now!
Soldiers! There's trouble over here!
Let's get out of here!
We're following them!
There! They're running away!
Ha! Ha! Hugo! Run!
Hey, wakey-wakey. Bury something. You're lucky, you know. Your everyday corpse robber usually gets a sword in the belly, no questions asked. But me, I've got an eye for that fancy jewelry. And you're lucky I like gold better than blood, Lady Daroon.
Where is my brother?
Shut up. The better you look, the higher the ransom. Might have bruised the goods a bit too much already.
The ransom? Who's paying it?
Oh, you'll see soon enough. You're not in your shadow anymore, so cork it, all right?
Mangy dog.
The other one's Arthur.
This is all your fault. Where is my brother?
Hey, keep your voice down. Those dogs took my sling. You don't need it.